Hi, I'm Butch Saddle back. Fucking half of the whole fucking. Hi, I'm Butch Saddleback, and this is Dennis Stone Park, and I'm doing this shit for fucking KPB TV. I'm a fucking rodeo driver. Fucking oh, fuck you.
Take two.
Hi, I'm Butch Saddleback, and I'm doing an interview here for KPB TV. Well, as you can see, I'm in Dennis Stone Park. I own most of this goddamn shit. Well, I fucking won't now.
Take three. Take 22.
Hi, I'm Butch Saddleback, and I'm in doing an interview for KPB TV. Well, this is Jerry Stone Park, as you can see, in Canada. And fuck me, are you?
The last take.
Hi, I'm Butch Saddleback, and here's my very good friend of mine, DJ Funky Junkie.
Now then, sorted. Hip hop and happening in your face. I want to make a little call here. Yeah, Nine Inch Sherbet sorted, on my way. Here's my new song, just mixed it on the Wheels of Steel. It's hip hop, it's in your face, and it's called Tone Milk Funky Comedy.
I dig it. Cold, cooling at a bar, and I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them want to get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up, what L.O.C.? The girls were all jocking at the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump when they know that I'm the star. So I got up and strolled over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy, why are you so fly? He said, Funky Comedina. Get more chicks, put a little Medina in your glass, and the girls will come real quick. It's better than any alcohol or aphrodisiac. A couple of sips of this love potion and she'll be on your lap. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. And then he licked his bowl and he looked at me and did the wild thing on my leg. He used to scratch and bite me before he was much, much meaner. But now all the poodles run to my house for the Funky Comedina. You know what I'm saying? I got every dog in my neighborhood breaking down my door. I got Spuds and Jesse, Alex from Strohs. They won't leave my dog alone with that Medina, pal. I went up to this girl. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with a little Funky Cold Medina. She said, I'd like a drink. I said, okay, I'll go get it. And then a couple of sips, she go lick the lips, and I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned. But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw her out. I don't fool around with no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the Funky Cold Medina. You know, ain't no plans with a man. This is the 80s and I'm down with the ladies, you know? Break it down. We'll be right back. a little affection. I took a shot as a contestant on the love connection. The audience voted, and you know, they picked a winner. I took my date to the Hilton for Medina and some dinner. She had a few drinks, I'm thinking soon what I'll be getting. Instead, she started talking about plans for a wedding. I said, wait, slow down, love, not so fast, as I'll be seeing ya. That's why I found you don't play around with the funky cold Medina. You know what I'm saying? That Medina's a monster, y'all.